people were killed when an oil tanker exploded in Pulun near ICAR Meghalaya, Ri Bhoi district on Tuesday morning, police said. The driver of the oil tanker, bound for Manipur from Guwahati, reportedly lost control, resulting in the vehicle to overturn. A police official said, the tanker exploded due to leakage. The victims are yet to be identified, the official added.